we are already, you know, if we are already feeling all that forgiveness, really, genuinely, we are completely forgiving, we don't have that anger, then we would already be Buddha, Jesus Christ, Krishna. We would be at that state. We would have this consciousness of thousand. They are all people. If you read Power Versus Force by David Hawkins, excellent book to read. They have the different levels of consciousness. So while an average, all of us are regular average human being is about 200, 250, they are all at the level of 1000. So it's, you know, very, very different from where we are. So it's, they have, that's all explained in the book. Yeah. David Hawkins.